So first of all, Yesha and Sharad, welcome to Glitz Vision USA.
Thank you.
All right, we are doing some small segment which is called a co-star segment. All right.
Co-star
segment. Okay. So just want to know some details as we have been seeing Muskan. So on-screen chemistry is quite visible to the audience. We just want to know the off-screen chemistry.
Best thing about him?
Best quality about Sharad, you can say.
मुझे तो याद करना पड़ रहा है बाइंग टाइम लाइक नो 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 आई थिंक द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट हिम इज ही इज समबडी हु आई लुक अप टू हु आई रिस्पेक्ट तो ही शोज एवरीथिंग पॉसिबल ऑल द ट्रेट्स पॉसिबल फॉर मी टू रिस्पेक्ट हिम सो दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक एज ही सेड आई लॉर्ड एंड लॉर्ड एंड लॉट्स ऑफ थिंग्स व्हिच आर गुड अबाउट हिम सो यस
I think the first thing that actually comes to my mind is when I started working with her, you know, she doesn't beat around the bush. For her, spade is spade and she's very clear with it.
Okay.
She will not mince her words. Jo usko bolna hai, wo bol deti hai. And she's very direct with it, which is nice. सामने वाले को अच्छा लगता है बुरा लगता है वो आपके ऊपर है कैसे उसे आप 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 एक्सेप्ट करते हैं बट शी इज़ वेरी ऑनेस्ट टू व्हाटएवर शी इज़ सेइंग एंड शी इज़ एंड दैट्स समथिंग विच इज़ वेरी रेयर कंसिडरिंग वे इन इंडस्ट्री जब एवरीवन वांट एवरीवन वांट्स टू लाइक जस्ट काइंड ऑफ बी नाइस टू ईच अदर एंड मे बी जस्ट नॉट बी देमसेल्व्स बट देन आई थिंक यशा व्हाट वी हैव सीन एंड व्हाट आई हैव सीन ऑल्सो सिंसियर एंड ऑनेस्ट दैट्स समथिंग विच इज़
ग्रेट ओह दैट्स ग्रेट
I think it's both of us. I think kabhi it's
equals. Yeah. We're equals, yeah.
I think the days when I think maybe I'm in a mood and I'm playing a prank with everybody and just to kind of you know lighten the environment because it gets very intense on set.
People think that you're very, let's say, serious Khadoos types, but no, he also keeps doing all these prank things. I think people don't know about it.
So I think both of us kind of lighten the environment and we make it nice and humorous.
Who listens and
not a scene.
Yes, if you guys have to discuss something amongst each other.
Don't really discuss about the scene.
Discuss. I think we've never discussed any scene. That's another very good trait about her that I don't like rehearsing my scenes, which I think my previous co-actors also know. And I'm so glad she's also one of them who doesn't rehearse scenes and doesn't do the typical sitting down, going through scripts and having a reading session and marking and everything and you know having a camera rehearsal. She's an actor who's very spontaneous and that's something which is very nice about her and I'm glad that you are that one. Please stay that way. Don't ask me for rehearsals tomorrow and don't say kal hum ye scene dobara padte hain aur isko aise karenge. It's perfect the way you are and please stay the way you are.
Okay, I didn't know that you have this thing, okay?
No, I don't like rehearsals because you know, it gets very monotonous after a while and you cannot perform.
I absolutely agree.
So, yeah, I think spontaneity is what normally works.
You are the king of spontaneity. Yes, he too.
Just go for the scenes in a go.
That's what I'm saying. If you have a co-actor also with you, if your leading lady is also kind of, you know, with you and on the same page and probably having the same tune is great. That's something which really makes the scene nice. Very bad imitator. I think she's the one.
No.
She's imitating everybody around.
Is it Yesha? You do it.
I don't do.
Or maybe the morning.
Sala American.
Yeah, the sala word is something which I really like. That's my lingo. Hey, sala idhar baithne ka. Hey, jao. Chalo. Sala shot ready karo. So I think it's basically because of the lingo of the character also. Because Ronak is again a very desi man. So I think I use the word sala a lot. It's a little cuss word, but I like using it. I think that's where. And I think me and my director, my director also loves using it. I think both of us love using it. I think Yesha and they all just like.
So many of us. I think I keep saying it.
सबके मुंह पे आ गया. All right. Tell us some inside story. Like who is the most distracting when it comes to shots? Like when you are shooting and some serious you know sequence is going on. So is it Yesha? Is it you?
Distracting वाली बात नहीं है. It's just that I sometimes I can't control, but I just burst out laughing. And I mean, I think over the years he's gotten that into him that he can control even if he only cracks a joke, but he can not
everybody,
laugh.
Everybody, I think I like distracting people in shots.
Okay, bold, yeah, thank God.
I like it. I think it's not a spoiler scene, but I think like I told you, kai baar itna intense hota hai, kai baar itna serious hota hai, you know, pure environment. Sab log ekdam seriously baithe hote hain and they're working.
Yeah.
It's nice to kind of distract people and just get them a little off the radar. थोड़ा सा यू नो लाइटिंग एंड देन गेट बैक यू नीड टू लाफ laughter is very important.
It is, because so, those intense scenes get on you and you go into
she's
that.
She's the one who starts laughing and then it continues. Follows with everybody and everybody starts laughing.
So any funny...
I'm the one who's very serious. I don't laugh.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't
laugh. Yes, he doesn't.
So everybody, then you have the director saying, "Arey, sab chup rahe, aap log hans kyun rahe hain." So I'm the one who's very serious, in spite of cracking a joke.
So,
Daati ne padti hai.
Any funny incident? I think lots, yeah. I think we've had some amazing incidents. I have practically every day.
Yeah, some of the other things keep happening. You keep doing something, somebody else does something, yeah.
I think she's a very, like a good girl on set and chup-chap aati hai, you know, she does her work and she goes. I don't see her distracting people. If you're talking about the two of us on set, I don't see her distracting people. She's the one who laughs first, that's for sure. So, yeah, I think a lot of humorous moments, a lot of funny moments happen every day. So it's either me or it's either we have, I think, this man who's playing my father. Sureshji. Suresh Berry. He's another very funny man. So I think we keep, so both of us keep doing something or the other to just to kind of.
They both, if both of them are standing together in a scene, you would want to stay like 10 steps away from them.
Yeah.
Rather just not look at them, because
we have our own scene happening, the two of us.
They have their fun fights. Which
yeah, we have
going.
Fights in between the.
In between the scene.
There's another scene
yeah.
happening
okay.
between us.
Why do you want to start?
Ladies
no.
first.
Last time
it
was me.
Okay, we'll start with Sharad.
Okay, take. I think take would be probably. I've seen her really working very hard. And the first 2 months, I think I was also talking to somebody about this.
Mm-hmm.
The first 2 months, she was working non-stop every day. She worked for, I think, 30 days in a month.
Okay.
I've never done this. I mean, I used to do this like 10 years back. So, now, ab kya hota, because you need your sanity, and, you know, just to maintain that peace of mind, you need a break in between. Like, all of us work very hard. So, after every, maybe about 7-8 days, you need a day's break. You want to just relax, chill,
correct.
Be at home, you know. I've seen her working non-stop for like 60 days, 60, 65 days, something, right?
Yeah.
So I think that's commendable. And I think I think that's something which probably I would like to kind of adapt also. The art of working continuously, not possible. I need a break after 7-8 days or 10 days, I need a break.
I don't think I want to do that too.
Yes.
Change.
Simply change one habit about
simply
her.
Simply change. I think she has major mood swings. Which I think when she comes on set and she, you know, when everybody's looking at Yesha and good morning Yesha, and then she'd be like, good morning.
So what's
and
your
then
reaction?
She lost in the world and she, after some time.
But I say the best good morning on the set to everybody.
I don't say good morning.
I say the best of good mornings to everybody. Everybody smiles after
once
my
you
morning.
Have your turns, you can say right.
Okay, any habit you want to take from Sharad? Any good habit of him?
Too many of them.
What I want to change about him, let me talk about that
okay,
first.
Okay, first we'll go with the change.
There are so many things that I would like to change about him. No, actually no. None.
No, change. Look, everybody knows they want me to change. Yeah. So yeah, it's okay.
Kya change karna hai? I don't want.
I think everybody knows that I'm super moody.
Okay.
Which everybody knows. I mean, that's something which I take complete
no,
pride in saying that.
That's normal. What? I think it's normal.
I don't know, I mean, I know a lot
okay,
of things about me.
One habit.
You gotta say, yaar. Main hi bol raha hoon,
yaar. That's what I said. I think it's normal, so I don't think I'm going to change that.
Okay,
anything
so
you want to adapt from Sharad, any habit of him?
The way he performs, like, he's a very good actor. And I definitely keep learning from him. And I think I would also want to reach that level one day. Because
I think what I've seen Yesha also, because this is the second show, right?
Yeah.
So I think growing in a second show so much and nearly every day is quite amazing. For me, I remember this is my fourth show, and we've taken years to understand the art and everything. We're still learning.
Correct.
You know, but Yesha is a very natural actor. Like I told you, we don't rehearse. So that is something which is maybe like a plus point.
Correct.
With her also. So I think it kind of, it's a very to and fro. Acting is a very to and fro.
Hence I get a chance to grow because he allows me to.
I think we just allow each other to
so
grow in
a
space.
Good thing.
Maybe in a scene we let each other just flow. The flowing is very important. So that's something we do.
Yeah, we're not like, hey, meri line thi,
so,
hey,
ha,
hey.
That's something which I want to say that I worked with people who say, arey, ek minute, wo meri line thi, aap rukiye please. Arey, ek minute, aapne apna cue sahi nahi diya. So that is something which thankfully I'm not facing and I'm really happy right now. So good, yeah, I mean, good job.
मना करते हैं ना मेरी लाइन
Alright, Ishan, Sharad, I hope you enjoyed playing this segment with us, which
absolutely,
is called
absolutely.
The Co-Star Story. And many of the things are out, you know, especially your off-screen chemistry.
True,
okay?
Very true.
I'm sorry, but I just cut you there.
I think
yeah.
on-screen, definitely, I think there was some poll which happened a couple of days back
okay.
where I was told that we were probably leading at
oh.
the second highest.
Yeah, I
polls
that
on Indian television as a very good television couple, on-screen couple.
Uh-huh.
So, which is great because I think sirf 6 months hue hain and I think uh-huh. we've been working extremely hard. Not working on the chemistry, but it's so natural that like and spontaneous
mm-hmm.
that it just flows. So I think the flowing is beautiful.
Yeah.
So I think we should just
maintain
that and let it flow and keep watching Muskaan and enjoy Ronak in.
All right, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you.